In the high plank, slow twisting mountain climber, we're gonna go into a high plank position. From here, we're gonna slowly work through that mountain climber position. It's like a three count, 1, 2, 3. Shoot to get the elbow as close to the knee as you can, while maintaining a flat back throughout the movement. And this is gonna engage the lower abs and the obliques and shoulder stability. And that's how you do a slow twisting high plank mountain climber.